Call it insecure, but I was feeling helpless halfway out the door, so I